More than a dozen people have tested positive for coronavirus at a local veterans nursing home. We'll have details coming up in a live report.
Plus, a statewide effort to require people to wear masks in Alabama. Hear who's pushing the idea.
And as you get ready to vote in tomorrow's runoff, be ready for some changes at your polling place. We'll tell you what you can expect. WKRG.